you think about the possibility, and it's a real possibility, to be able to take a C-17 load, let's say 80 short tons, and lift it off and deliver it anywhere on the face of the globe in less than 60 minutes. That is a real possibility in the near term. Mm-hmm. While we can't scale that to the entire requirement of the mobility enterprise, to your point, Senator, it offers us great flexibility, and I think it creates a powerful dilemma for potential adversaries to move very, very rapidly.